Barcelona City Hall will cede the use of the disputed Can Vies building for the next 2 years or more. Under the district's urban plan, the land will become an open space. The building has become a symbol for the squatters' movement. Those living there were cleared out in May, leading to a string of protests.